then work with OEFW to remove the nuisance deer. Once the animals have been removed, the deer will be donated to local food banks. It should be emphasized this is local control at the city's cost. If the city decides they do not want to pursue this option, they don't have to. The cost for removal of the deer follows 100% with the city. Senate Bill 3738 also states the city must pass ordinances to prohibit the feeding of wildlife before any action can be taken. It forbids the feeding of wildlife and removes the problem deer to bring the population numbers to a more sustainable number. The League of Oregon Cities testified in favor of the bill in committee and are supported. Many cities in Oregon have this problem, and Senate Bill